After solving Magnus's journal word search code, locate pins in the cupboard here, back up and turn around, and step up to the map.
Okay, time to place some pins.
Now Magnus's code had a whole bunch of letters. Place the pins on each of these letters on the map.
This is one of the sounding numbers Magnus was looking for.